This is a Rijke tube, and it's pretty cool. When this mesh in the bottom is heated, the difference in temperature from the bottom and the top causes a difference in pressure. This sets up a standing wave. This wave makes a sound at the fundamental frequency of the tube, and it's very loud, as you're about to see. Whenever I use this demonstration, my upstairs neighbors get a little bit mad at me, but it is pretty cool sounding. This will vibrate the whole room. Physics is pretty fun.